So first of all, I would like to start with the project trailer. We have done a trailer regarding the SQL project, and it explained quite good the project objectives. You know, we have the 10 countries in Southeast Asia as partners in the SQL project. These partners are national agencies in charge of ICT research. We have also a strong support from the ASEAN secretariat for the Southeast Asian parts. For the European parts, we have Sigma Orionis as coordinator, my company, of the project. We have the European Commission with a great support from Gustav Forax. And then we have also established a SICOP advisory committee made of a leading organization on ICT in Europe. So this is the project stakeholders. Then, what are the project objectives? So we have four main objectives in the SICOP project. The first one is the identification of ICT policy and research priorities. So we are trying to identify which priority of interest for Southeast Asia, and we are trying to match them with the FP7 ones and to provide recommendation to the European Commission. Then we are also trying to organize some cooperation events. We have already organized a few cooperation events. We will organize the next one on Thursday in Brussels on e-infrastructures. I will be more specific on that later. Then we are trying also to develop synergies with other projects, so this is why it's good today to have the opportunity to organize a joint session with IPAL, and we have also done a lot of things with many projects focusing on Southeast Asia. And then the last one is the promotion, dissemination and awareness activities. So we are really trying to promote widely what we are doing in the SICOP project. And the overall objective being to contribute to the development of cooperation projects, particularly under FP7. This is our main target. So starting with the first one, with the identification of priorities. So we have established a methodology, this one, who looks quite complex, but it's quite easy in fact. So we have two approaches, a top-down and a bottom-up. For the top-down approach, it's the policy dialogues between the European Commission on one side and the ASEAN Secretariat on the other side. So we are trying to match priorities at high level. Then we have the bottom-up approach, so it's more focused on researchers. And so this is why we have created an advisory committee. This is why we are doing also some cooperation events so that researchers can meet, discuss, and discuss about priority, common priorities for both regions. And then on the left side, you have a lot of work that has been done by the SICOP partners for the 6 months of the project. So we have done a number of activities, such as a database, online database of research centers. We have also done some success stories about past and ongoing projects focusing on Southeast Asia. So we have done many things during the project, and the objective being to identify cooperation opportunities and to draft recommendations to the European Commission and to the ASEAN Secretariat. This is our main objective. So we have done a report on July. The report is available online on the SICOP website, in a free access of the SICOP website. You can download it. And in the report, you can find all this information, detailed information, so please take time to read it and to provide us comments or suggestions. Just please note that this report will be updated each 6 months, so that the information provided inside the document can be updated on time. So this is our main objective in SICOP. The second one is the organization of cooperation events. So as I said, we have already organized a number of events. The first one has been held in Singapore, on the theme ICT for Tomorrow City. Then the second one has been held in Manila in June on the theme NEM, Network Electronic Media. And the next one will be in Brussels on Thursday, this Thursday on e-infrastructures. So if you want to join this event, please, it's an open forum, you can join us. It will be at the Hotel Plaza in Brussels. And then we have also planned to organize a series of events. The next one will be in Myanmar in January on bridging ICT research and ICT for development. And then we will also organize in April a set of events also. Then the next objective is the development of synergies. So we have done with CUNET. CUNET project is a project focusing on Southeast Asia but on DG research. We are just focusing on ICT in SICOP, and they are targeting all themes except ICT. They are focusing on Southeast Asia as well, and we are in close liaison with them, and we have organized a joint event in Singapore with them also. There was the SECAS project with Eric Prem, who is here today, who will give you an overview of the project. Then 10-3, Eurasia Pack, focusing on Asia Pacific. We have Ideal IST, and the last one is in Synchronizer. And for the policymakers, we have the Digital Info, ASEAN Secretariat, and the ASEAN meeting also. For my last slide, just regarding the promotion and dissemination activities, we have a platform devoted to ICT research cooperation with Southeast Asia, accessible through the website ccoop.eu. So please go to the website. You can find many information inside the website. The website is connected to many Web 2.0 functionalities. So we have created a linking group, a YouTube channel also. We have a Twitter, a Facebook account. So we are really trying to disseminate information through all the channels that we can find on the internet, in fact. So please join us and go to the website. So thank you for your attention, and maybe now we will listen to the all ccoop partners who will present briefly the ICT research in their country. Thank you.